Hey guys, it's Kat Hurley from the Year of Magical Dreaming. I am hanging out on some lake in Pennsylvania with Camp Bravehearts. Elisa and I are here this weekend working an oncology camp for women. We are both giving workshops and just hanging out. This is a great group of ladies. They are either battling or surviving cancer and smiling and laughing and enjoying some Reiki and massage this weekend, some really cool crafts, and they're also sitting in on our workshops and doing some drumming and poetry and all kinds of really cool stuff. So I just wanted to drop you a note and say hey, let you know what we are doing this weekend, and also remind you that I'm still running, and I did 16 this morning, which is starting to get a little insane because it's way farther than I thought I'd ever run in my life. So I just want to let you know that I still need your support. But only asking, like I mentioned in my last vlog, for $3 from everybody, just a coffee's worth of support. I know everybody's got their own campaigns that they donate to, their own fundraisers that they give money towards, and I'm completely understanding and respectful of that. I just need $3 from each of you. I think that's totally fair. If you saw me on the street, you would definitely buy me a coffee. I know you would. So it's like a virtual coffee, kind of. So yes, just do that. I have all the information that will be on the blog for you to be able to do that. There will be some links and everything. And that way it's going to an awesome cause. If you haven't heard, I'm running for Pencils of Promise. They build schools for children all over the world who would normally not be able to get an education, which is, of course, hugely valuable because, well, most importantly, because these kids actually want an education, which is something I think all of us took a little bit, well, at least me, I'll speak for myself. I took my education a little bit for granted. So it's really amazing to see these really earnest children is so excited for nothing more than just their own pencil. So Pencils of Promise is a great organization. I'm really proud to be running for them. I'm looking forward to your support and your virtual cheering. I'll be vlogging all along the way, I'm sure, as the marathon gets nearer and even during the marathon. So you'll be highly entertained with my pain, and I'll keep you posted. So here I am in Pennsylvania, and I'll give you the link for Pencils of Promise. Peace. Bye.